want to go home, Mom. Please, when can we go home?
Os quero dar uma outra família. Não quero ir.
Please speak in English, Diego.
I'm not saying anything new. I just want to go home.
Hey, hey, stay calm, Diego. It's okay. We agreed. We agreed. We are going to speak in English.
I miss you so much.
Oh, sorry. I'm afraid you can't say. You're not allowed to say things like that. Okay.
But I do miss him so much.
If you insist on using language like that, I will end this visit, okay?
Bueno, Jessie, that's your daddy's here.
Sorry, no. She can't do that.
How do you expect her to communicate, sir?
We agreed English, yes? Look, if you really wanted to, you could have asked for an interpreter.
What?
English only. Sorry, you can't do this.
I'm sorry, are you out of your mind? You don't allow me to see my kids for days, and when I finally do, I cannot have a conversation with my daughter.
Look. Look, all I'm saying is that you can't send messages, okay, using your hands.
You know that unfortunately my daughter is deaf. I'm not sending her messages. I cannot speak to her in English or in Japanese. It's sign language. I need my hands to talk to her. It's the only way I can talk to her. It's sign language if you're not prepared to do your job, sir. That's your problem.
Don't do this. Calm down.